was skittish about 13 or whatever in that 14 turn track in Jennings. It's really funny. You go through stages, and it's like, but in your head as a novice, your first order of business to look like you know what you're doing is to get your knee down.
Yeah.
Well, it's not as easy for everybody.
By tunes, prepare for landing.
Now we got some.
To prepare for landing, please close your tray table and put away carry-on items. Place your seat in the full upright position. We will now collect any items you wish to discard. Please recheck that your seatbelt is fastened.
See how that is built up there?
Oh, yes. Yep, I do. Now, do they always build from up, you know, from way up and then work their way down?
No.
It's really the other way.
Yeah.
They build from the ground?
Well, the surface, closer to the surface.
Face gear, you know. And it's stupid thing was almost a grand then. But used to, I would fight so hard. Because, you know, aluminum, I mean, metal building, you know, and it's insulated, of course, but there's not a drop ceiling, so it's an open ceiling. I mean, we get a rain during service, and I could not hardly get the mic loud enough to hear the speaker. looks like a terminal. So cool to see all the lay of the land. Clear out whatever for the power lines and stuff. Interstate there, whatever number it is. Or is it a big old distribution center for somebody? Yeah, we're like apparently not that far from the airport.
No.
You can.
Nah, so we're about to land now.
Yeah, I shouldn't say we're. Level here pretty soon. Oh, look at the wisp. Took a touchdown in like pretty dang.
To Charlotte, where the local time is 8:01 a.m. You may now use your cell phone. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened onto the seatbelt sign and turn off. And keep the aisle clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seatbelt pocket for any personal items like tablets and cell phones. When you open an overhead compartment, use caution as carry-on items might have moved during the flight. And for those making connection, check the monitors and the terminal for gate information. OBSAAA.com from your phone. If this is your final destination, check the monitors in the terminal. OBSAAA.com for baggage claim information. American Airlines, a Warner partner at this Dallas Fort Worth crew base. Thank you for.
Panic, looked up, car right, SUV right in front of me, and just out of all this. Now, this is before I started doing track day. I don't think I ever touched that front brake. Panic mode sets in, stomp the right foot, start slide, slid right into it. Yes, sir. And literally, was it Chris? Or wasn't it Chris? Yeah. The driver, this is a flat out mirror. Literally, the driver of that SUV said, he looked in the rear view mirror. He said these words I'll never forget. I knew he was a dead man.